Sorry about the welcome.
Can't be too careful.
Ruben's soft. If my daughter lit my fuse like that, I'd go Cat 5 on her ass. They'd be digging her out of the rubble.
Not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob.
What? He's coming back, right?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Damn it. Okay, I'll bite. Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I do need a bath. Hot. With bubbles. I'll go see if he needs help.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
Righto. Tell Ruben I'll be right back, okay?
I should have gone with Bob. If he hadn't sprinted out of here so damn fast, I would have.
socks are tingling. There are facts to be found. Plumbing schematics are in the safe. Just need the code. Boom. Safe code. Main valve, boiler room, basement car park. With any luck, Bob's still there. You lot, you're not welcome. Okay, Bob. Main water valve, then back to safety.
Thank you.
Bloody hell! Bob died on the job. Poor Bob. Hot bath, bubbles, wind-up duck, bottle of single malt. Bob had an accident.
I figured.
But he did fix the water before he got irreversibly dismembered.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
I doubt I'll have time.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Lovely. Thanks, Denise.
I'd join you out there, but there's no one else I trust to keep this place secure.
So you got any antibiotics or anything?
I think in your case, the best idea is to wait and see how things develop.
That's not normal.
Have you had to drink since we got here?
Over this last...
Oh, dear. You picked the wrong week to get locked up, girls. So, a refreshing stroll to the Halperin Hotel for a lovely cup of tea with Jamal in his security hut. No bother. Hey, Rubes.
Hey. There you go. Now keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, I hope?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
Control freaks.
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So you kill me, and if I stay dead, we're golden?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Sound trumpets and let our bloody colors wave. Righto?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Hey, I thought that we were like cat ghosts. Fall down 9 times? Get up 10? Right?
Right.
Well, this cat will be right back.
shouting? Could you thin out the zombies on your way down? I don't like them building up out there.
Hello? This is Hannah again, one of the Bobcats. You there?
Hannah! It's Jacob! Yes, I'm still alive. Autographs later. Rav made it back safe, yeah?
Rav's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic accent, and giggling to himself.
That's my boy.
You're so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
Let's not do ourselves down. We're zombicidal, not homicidal. But yeah, I can wait in. What's up?
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnic setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Bozzy? What is he, Labrador? Sorry, carry on.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Okay, Soundstage 5. Got it. I'll be in touch. Huh!